Dear students, welcome to my online classes. It is an important video from the examination point of view because I have selected chapter wise question from the previous year board papers. Students, I have selected two questions from each chapter. Out of these two questions, one is application based question. Also, students make a note of all these questions with the answers. Also, study textbook so that you will remember the concept very well. Don't skip any part of the video, watch it completely. What is a redox reaction? Give example. A chemical reaction in which one substance is oxidized and other is reduced is called a redox reaction. Example, copper oxide plus hydrogen to give copper plus water, that is copper oxide is reduced to copper, that means it is a reduction process, whereas hydrogen is gaining oxygen, it is a oxidation process. Write a chemical equation involved in black and white photography. When silver bromide, when exposed to sunlight, it decomposes to give silver and bromine. The chemical equation 2AgBr when exposed to sunlight gives 2Ag plus Br2, that is silver and bromine, which is used in black and white photography. How fats are digested in our bodies? Fats are digested in small intestine. The liver secretes bile juice, which break down the large globules of fats into small globules. Also, bile juice makes the medium alkaline so that the pancreatic enzyme lipase can act on these fats to form fatty acids. This is how fats are digested. Stomata remain closed during daytime in desert plants. Then how do they photosynthesis? In desert during daytime, temperature is very high. So stomata are closed to reduce the loss of water due to transpiration. Also, stomata is open at night and absorbs carbon dioxide and stores it as an intermediate compound that is converted into carbohydrate during the daytime. Then they photosynthesis. State Joule's law of heating. It states that heat produced in a conductor is directly proportional to square of the current, then to its resistance R, the time T for which current is passed. Mathematically, heat produced in a conductor equals I square R T. H equals I square R T. Coils of electric toasters, electric iron box made up of alloy rather than a pure metal because of the following reasons. Alloys have higher resistivity than that of their constituent metals. Also, alloys do not oxidize, that means they do not burn readily at higher temperature. Because of these following reasons, alloys are used in electric toasters and electric iron box. What is neutralization reaction? Give two example. The reaction between an acid and a base to give salt and water is called as neutralization reaction. Base plus acid to give salt and water. Example, HCl hydrochloric acid plus NaOH sodium hydroxide to give NaCl salt plus H2O water. This is an example for neutralization reaction. One more example, try to give. When electricity is passed through an aqueous solution of sodium chloride, three products are obtained. Why is this process called chloralkali process? When sodium chloride is electrolyzed, sodium is obtained at the cathode, which then reacts with water to give alkali and hydrogen. This alkali is main product here. On the other hand, chlorine is obtained at the anode. So, it is called as chloralkali process. Define positive and negative geotropism. Give an examples for each. The growth of parts of plant in response to gravity is called as geotropism. When the tip of the stem grows away from the earth's gravity is known as negative geotropism, whereas the roots grow towards the earth's gravity, it is called as positive geotropism. Example, stem show negative and roots show positive geotropism. Why it is advisable to use iodized salt? Because iodized salt supplies sufficient amount of iodine in our diet. Iodine is necessary for the thyroid gland to make hormone thyroxine. Deficiency of iodine causes disease called simple goiter. The main symptom is swollen neck. Hence, iodine is necessary in our diet. State Fleming's left hand rule. Stretch the forefinger, central finger and the thumb of the left hand mutually perpendicular to each other. Then the forefinger points the direction of magnetic field. Then the central finger points the direction of current, whereas the thumb points the direction of force of the conductor. This is the Fleming's left hand rule. What is a solenoid? Mention two ways to increase the strength of field of a solenoid. Solenoid is a long cylindrical coil of insulated copper wire with large number of circular turns. It's called a solenoid. The ways we can increase the strength of the field is by increasing the number of turns of the coil, also by increasing the current in the solenoid. Mention the properties of ionic compounds. Ionic compound consists of ions. Ionic compounds are solids. Ionic compounds have high melting point and boiling point. Ionic compounds are generally soluble in water, and ionic compounds conduct electricity in molten state or when dissolved in water. These are the properties of ionic compounds. So in joining railway tracks or track machine parts, reaction of Fe2O3, that is ferric oxide with aluminium, is utilized because Fe2O3 on heating with aluminium get reduced to metal iron and lot of heat is evolved which melts iron. This molten iron is filled in the space between railway tracks or track parts of machine. This is called as Thermite reaction. Fe2O3 plus 2Al gives 2Fe plus Al2O3 plus heat. So list the advantages of vegetative propagation. It is the only method of reproduction in seedless plants. The trait of the parent plant is preserved. We get fully matured plants in a very short duration of time. And also it is very easy and economical method for multiplication of ornamental plants. Hence, vegetative propagation is widely used. If a woman is using copper tea, will it help in protecting her from sexually transmitted diseases? The answer is no, because copper tea will not prevent contact of body fluids during sexual intercourse. Hence, it will not protect her from sexually transmitted diseases. State the laws of reflection of light. First law, the incident ray, the reflected ray and the normal at the point of incidence all lie in the same plane. The second law, the angle of incidence is equal to the angle of reflection. These are the two laws of reflection of light. Also, the students are advised to look the laws of refraction also. Convex lens is called converging lens, whereas concave lens is called as diverging lens, because convex lens converges the light rays of a parallel beam to a point after refraction. Hence it is called as converging lens, whereas a concave lens diverges the light rays of a parallel beam after refraction through it. Hence concave lens is called as diverging lens. List down the characteristics of good source of energy. The following are the characteristics of good source of energy. It should do a large amount of work per unit volume or mass. Also, it should be easily accessible. Also, it must be easily stored and transported. Also, good source of energy must be economical. How does burning of fossil fuel cause water pollution? During burning of fossil fuel, it produces harmful gases like sulfur dioxide and nitrogen dioxide. These gases mix up with rainwater and causes rainwater acidic. This is called as acid rain. Hence, it causes water pollution. What is biological magnification? Biological magnification is a phenomenon which explains the increasing concentration of harmful chemicals like DDT with increase in the tropical level. As level of biological magnification increases as the tropic level increases, this phenomena is called as biological magnification. The existence of decomposers is essential in a biosphere because decomposers break down complex organic substance into simple inorganic substance that can be absorbed easily by the plants. Also, decomposers replenish the soil naturally, also helps in removing the biodegradable waste. What changes you can make in your habits to become more environmental friendly? For this question, you can put your own points. The few points what I listed: segregate waste into recyclable and non-recyclable, switch off fans and light when not in use, using public transport system, adopting 3 R's: reduce, reuse and recycle. So put your own points and try to answer this question. List the advantages of water stored in the ground. It does not evaporate, it spreads out to recharge wells, also provides moisture for vegetation over a large area, and does not provide breeding ground for mosquitoes. These are the advantages of groundwater. Define homologous series of carbon compounds. Write the general formula of alkane, alkene and alkyne. Homologous series is a series of organic compounds that contain same functional group. They show same chemical properties. Also, successive member differed by one carbon and two hydrogen atoms. General formula of alkane: CnH2n plus 2, alkene: CnH2n, alkyne: CnH2n minus 2. Soaps are not considered as effective cleanizing agent because when soaps are used in hard water for cleaning clothes, calcium and magnesium ion present in hard water reacts with soap forming insoluble scum, which causes hardness of water. A part of soap is used in removing this hardness of water. Hence, soap is wasted in removing this hardness when it is used in hard water for cleaning clothes. What is speciation? List the factor responsible for speciation. Speciation is the origin of new species from pre-existing one. The factors are genetic drift, natural selection, severe DNA change, that is mutation, and geographical isolation. These are the factors which can lead to speciation. How sex of the child determined in human being? Out of 23 pairs of human chromosome, the 23rd pair is sex chromosomes. Women have perfect pair of sex chromosomes XX, whereas men have mismatched pair X and Y. If X of father fuses with X of mother, then it is girl baby. If Y of father fuses with X of mother, then it is a boy baby. What is meant by accommodation of eyes? Name the part of eye which helps in this phenomena. Power of accommodation of human eye is the ability of the lens to adjust its focal length to form sharp image of the object on the retina at a varying distance. Ciliary muscles helps in this phenomena. It's the ability of the lens to adjust its focal length. So why do stars appear to twinkle? Because stars are very distant and approximate point size sources. Path of the starlight changes continuously due to the gradual changing of refractive indexes of the layers of air. Thus, apparent position of the stars fluctuates and the amount of starlight entering the eye flickers, giving twinkling effect. State Mendeleev's periodic law and write two limitations of this law. Mendeleev's periodic law states that properties of elements are periodic function of their atomic masses. The two limitations are: position of isotopes could not be explained. Also, no fixed position for hydrogen. These are the two limitations of Mendeleev's periodic law. What is meant by atomic radius? How does it vary down a group? Atomic radius or atomic size is the distance between the center of nucleus to the outermost shell of an atom. It is called as atomic radius. Also, atomic radius increases down a group because the number of shell increases as we go down the group. Students, for each video on science, at the end I'll post few diagrams that you need to practice. So these are the diagrams you need to practice. All these are very important for the examination. Thank you for watching and do subscribe.